American wedding? Where's the vodka? Where's marinated herring? Where's the musicians that got the taste? Where's the supply that's gonna last 3 days? Where's the band that like fanfare? Gonna keep it going 24 hours. Up the chords, everybody's full of cake, staring at the floor. Proper couples start to mumble that it's time to go. People gotta get up early and they gotta go. And nothing gets these bitches going, not even Gypsy Kings. Nobody talks about my super theory of super everything. So be Donald Trump or be an anarchist. Make sure that your wedding doesn't end up like this. I understand the cultures of a different kind, but here word celebration just doesn't come to mind!